a number of additional new services that SMPs could think of offering their SME clients. We have gone around the world as the SMP committee of IFAC to find examples and to gain insight in what SMPs are offering to their clients and what can be innovative and what can be shared with the SMP community around the world as far as good ideas in this field are concerned. The main fields where new business services can be developed are compliance with regulations, mostly regulations different from those on auditing and assurance, but for example, human resources, information technology, safety, health, and so on. Risk management is another field where business advisory services can be developed, and also financial management, including helping the SME clients access finance and providing an interface between them and their banks, or also providing a sort of outsourced CFO service to an SME client. Another area of possible intervention is integrated reporting and sustainability reporting, and that means the whole business reporting cycle from advisory, accounting, and assurance on sustainability and integrated reporting as well. And also another very important field is the international development of SMEs in terms of accessing foreign markets, exporting to foreign markets, or importing, working with foreign markets, in terms of finance that is needed for that, regulations which might be complex, and foreign exchange regulations and finance for foreign exchange transactions. Another important area is valuation service, business valuation services, which can be required by many SMEs at many stages of their life. We, as I said, we have tried to find examples around the world of what actual SMPs are offering to their SME clients in terms of innovative services. One example for Ireland, from Ireland, for example, is that of an SMP who is trying to help their SME client become independent in terms of accounting software by offering them the opportunity to buy an accounting package, which makes them, in fact, actually de facto independent. But clearly, they also always need the help of their own SMP consultant in order to close the year's balance and to prepare the financial account. So this means that the SMP gets less work with low value added, but more of the high value added work. So if you can successfully implement this strategy with many of your clients, in the end, your practice will be left with more high value added work, which means probably a higher margin, but less work that is paid less, which is transferred on the clients, which they will probably be happy to do because they gain more independence and more access to their financial data. Another example comes from Sweden. In Sweden, for example, we have seen that one firm has developed what they call a business check, which is basically a very quick overall check of a business based on the 4400 IAASB standard on agreed upon procedures. They go to the client, check the main issues in the management of the company, their financial reporting, their internal controls, the governance arrangements, and they come up with a quick report which can be produced in a relatively short time at a very appealing fee, which is very modest, maybe 600, 900 euros. But that is very easily to sell to a client, especially to a new client, and that usually is a big enticement for the new client to order new services and more services and more consultancy for the SMP. And it's also a good way to become acquainted with a new client. Another good example could be, for example, to offer your clients an opportunity to consider developing an integrated report. This clearly is not for every SME, but there are many SME which have a wide number of stakeholders because they interact with their communities in a wide way. So when you identify the right type of SME between your clients, which has a high number of stakeholders and a need to report back to those stakeholders, then integrated reporting might be the right answer for them. And you could easily develop a framework, or let's say a simplified framework for an SME to develop its own integrated report, and you could accompany them along the lines of developing their own integrated report. You could even think of providing assurance on that integrated report. Maybe in the future there will be even a standard for assurance on integrated reporting, which is something which is probably felt by the business community nowadays.